Now let me show you how to do it in BandLab. Alright, pretty simple house beat with a floor tom pattern. Then a pluck sound that plays the notes E on the 2 end and 4 end. Alright, next up, a soft pluck playing E minor and B minor. Then layer this with a piano. And you have the foundation of the beat. Now let's record the vocal sample in the app itself. Add some auto-tune and a little bit of editing, and there you have it.